An 85-year-old woman in Fort Pierce was killed by an alligator.
And they called us tonight to try to catch it.
Where there's water, there's gators.
I got him. He's coming to me now. Let him roll. Let him roll. There we go. Now watch out. There we go. I got it with my thumb. So this gator's gonna be taken to a breeding program. He's kind of irritated. He heard breeding for the rest of his life and was excited.